Hey guys, today we're doing the part two of my clothing haul, but I'm not gonna try it on because we have stuff planned today, so yeah. But comment down below if you want me to do a fashion show for these clothes. So let's get started. I'm really excited because this box of clothes is all from Abercrombie and Fitch Kids, and then this one is from Target. So first shirt I have is my favorite short sleeve shirt I got, and this is beautiful little elephant, and it has like roses and pink sequins on it, and it's really glittery and I really like it. Next shirt says, "I will dance for donuts," and I really like it because it's teal, my favorite color, and I love donuts. The next shirt I have says, it's just like the other one, but it says, "Whatever spring feels to your donut," and I love shirts like this because it has like a little patch right here and it's a donut, so I think it's super duper cute. Next shirt I have is really, really awesome because it's like lace on the sleeves, but there's this pattern right here and it just says Abercrombie and Fitch. Next, I have this simple little tie-dye shirt. I have this teal shirt. Teal's my favorite color. And it has a sequency silver mousse on it. I also got some pants from Abercrombie. So these are my favorite pants I got. I love the camo print on them. I love camo print, and they're nice and soft. This shirt is like the donut one, and it says "Think Frappe Thoughts," and it has a little frappe patch on it. This shirt is awesome because it's really different than most of my clothes that I have. It's really loud, and it just has a bunch of cute little prints on it. My mom ordered a surprise shirt for me that I didn't know, and I actually saw this when we went to a different mall to look at the store, and I thought it was really cute, but we saw, I don't think that I saw it online, so I didn't order it, but my mom ordered it for me. And it's really pretty, it's maroon, and it says, "What I Heart." This one, this teal space is Weekends, this pink space is Dance, this space is Donuts, this space is Unicorns, and this space is Glitter. The last shirt that I got is a simple teal one that says "New York Anna," and it's really cool because it's like rainbow across it. And then I got two other pairs of pants. I got these, and they just have simple little shiny stars on them. And then these are really nice and simple, and they're super comfortable. And these match this shirt really nicely, because these are plain and this is not plain at all. And yeah, that's all the stuff that I got from Abercrombie. I got some jeans from Target. I got these jeans. I got these jeans and they have this like pattern right here. Some ridging and texture. Next thing I got are these heart jeans. These are my favorite jeans that I got. Oh, and all these jeans are from the Cat and Jack line. These have patches on them, so it has like a flower. And this one says "Good Vibes," and there's some stars and hearts, pizza and stuff. So those are my favorite. And the last pair of jeans I got are these simple little star ones. I have some like them, but the stars are gold and they're much smaller. So today's shout outs go to Supergirl. If you want a shout out, just comment down below and I'll give you a shout out in my next video. That's all for this video. Those are all the new clothes I got for school. I don't need any more. I already have too many as it is, so yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye.